Connections Plus from Realtor.com, you have access to powerful features designed to help you increase your conversion rate and follow up more effectively. It just takes a few simple steps to set up. When you first log into your professional dashboard, a setup wizard will guide you through the setup. Or you can go to the settings section of your account to set up or make changes to your autoresponders or automated follow-ups. To help you make a great first impression, we'll automatically send a personalized email and text to new leads within a minute. Step 1. Automate lead response settings. To set up your automatic lead response settings, visit the settings page in your professional dashboard and click Settings under Automatic Lead Response. Let's start by setting up your email responders. In this section, you can turn on your email responder by clicking on the toggle button on the right. Email responses are automatically sent to new leads from the email you provided in your profile setup. If you click the Change Response link, you can choose a response template from the dropdown. These responses are designed to elicit an interaction and will be personalized with the lead's name, the property address they inquired about, and the site where they submitted the lead form. Email autoresponses are sent 24/7, no matter what time the consumer submits the lead form. Next, let's make sure your text responders are on. Just like the email autoresponses, you'll need to turn on text responders using the toggle button. You can select Change Response to choose a preferred template from the dropdown. There are several options to choose from. Once it's green with the check mark, it's on. The text messages are sent to new leads on your behalf. You are assigned a unique proxy phone number in your professional dashboard to allow the system to track the messages and responses. Text message responses are recorded in the contact's activity history, so you can keep track of your conversations all in one place. You can change the area code for this number to match your local market, but please be aware that any changes would deactivate your previously assigned number. This means if a contact replies to any automated text responders you've already sent out, they will no longer route correctly. Enable the additional automated follow-up to send an automated text message and email to the leads that you have not been able to connect with. Just click the toggle to turn this feature on. And that's it. To get started, log into your pro dashboard at dashboard.realtor.com. Or for step-by-step guidance, visit support.realtor.com. We're happy to help.